with the head coach of the Fighting Irish. Tough first half. You're down 16. All looks lost. Your guys battled back, took the lead, and almost pulled it out.
You know, let me first start by thanking our crowd. Our crowd was fabulous today, man. And you guys were great, and hang in there with us. We got a fun group, and we're going to be back in this thing again. I'm very proud of our group. They were hard to deal with in the first half. First of all, they're a really good team.
Yes.
Obviously, you saw a really good basketball team that's athletic, and they've got a little bit of everything. But I love that we gave ourselves a chance and probably needed a couple of those around the bucket more to go in. We missed a couple of those today that, you know, we usually make. But you got to give Louisville credit. Who made the two big threes?
Sutton.
I mean.
And he was 2 for 9 before he made those.
He made big time shots. And so all you can do is tip the cap. And but I'm proud of our group. And, you know, one of the things I told them, you know, you're 1-4 in the league. And that looks, you know, tough. But when you're in a league like this, there's always time. You know, our program has made some moves late in regular season play in the Big East and the ACC to make it interesting. And that's kind of really, you know, what this group will be. But, you know, it's tough because you're up 4 and you think you can close it out. But give Louisville credit. I thought they made really big plays.
Coach, looking at some of the positives here, Mooney having 19 rebounds against that front line is one of the crazier stats I've seen. And I thought we also had maybe the best game from Gibbs inside the three-point arc that we've seen from him in a long time.
You know, he's finishing stuff around the basket. In a loss, I don't want to lose, you know, some good stuff. You know, he's driving the ball a little bit more, and that's helping him and helping us. I mean, you know, Johnny gets every miss, and I know he's exhausted, and, you know, sometimes it's hard to take him out because he just – controls the paint for us in there, you know, we got a neat group of kids, man. They're tough. I love them. They're swinging. They're fighting. They're clawing. And we've been in 3 league games this week, and every one of them has come to game situations. And we only got one of them. And I said, let's just keep putting ourselves in that position, and I think it'll turn for us, and we'll get a few more of them.
And your BC game earlier this year, Dane Goodwin came to you after. You went to him and he said, Coach, you got to get on me. You got to get on me. He struggled early. We saw you get on him. We saw his face turn red. And then he came out. And not only did he start defending better, but you need guys to make big shots. And boy, did Dane make big shots for you. Those 4 threes got you back into the game and got you the lead.
Well, we subbed early. We played small. We played 4 guards. It was, you know, it wasn't anything Juwan wasn't doing. It was, I think, the only way for us to score, because we had to score a little bit to close the gap, was to play 4 guards. And we rode 4 guards, and they got into some really – and then they defended pretty good, too. We just couldn't defend on quite enough possessions. But Dane's a warrior. He's tough. He reacts and wants to make big plays, especially here. I'm trying to get him to do that on the road. He's not done that on the road yet, but he's been a fearless guy here.
Well, and you're going on the road now on Wednesday night down to Georgia Tech. Oh. Now, it's a tough place to play. Yeah. Notre Dame's only won once there under your tenure. All time, they've only won once. But every game seems to come down to game situations.
Well, I hate to tell our fans. I know it's been 3 emotional, nail-biting, you know, games this week. Get ready for probably 16 more. It's going to be that. But, you know, it's awesome to be in that. I mean, we're disappointed. But it's awesome to be in game situations and have to make decisions, and you know, and we, you know, we got to work on making some better ones probably. But I love our group, and you know, we just need a little rest tomorrow because that was a busy week for us and a lot of emotion.
Mike, thank you.
Thank you.